sailboats and about 6 or 8 trucks over there, and then right over here towards the back of the boat there's a 80-foot landing craft that sunk during a hurricane, and we dragged it here and sunk
it. Is that a US, ex-US Navy?
Yeah, one of LCMs. And inside the Sea of Abaco here, the bottom is sort of silty. It's not as coarse as on the outside, so try to be good with your buoyancy. If you do settle down close to the bottom, don't be breakdancing on the bottom, because if you breakdance, you're going to kick up all the silt.
You hear that, guys?
But visibility looks pretty good. I take a spear with me. Usually when we come here, we find lionfish. Lionfish are an invasive species. They're not supposed to be here, so we put a hole in the head because they have no natural predators, and they are not supposed to be here. Somehow they got across the pond.
They eat all the eggs of other fish.
Yep, they lay lots of eggs themselves. So.
Oh, yeah.
All right.